as the teams line up for the Zaxby's opening puck drop. And we are underway here in Smashville. Puck is loose and the Rangers pick it up. And a break for the Predators because Sissons had fallen down. Colton Sissons, Cole Smith, and Yakov Trenin.
Looked like Trochek tripped him there at the blue line.
Here's a quick shot by Sissons. Sometimes, if you look, the way the season has gone, some players have benefited from being a healthy scratch. They've come back motivated and more focused as Lankinen gloves that first shot.
If he's back in there tomorrow.
Here's Pudi. He's got the good speed. He comes in on the left wing side. And a shot by Sarkin. He juggled it, falls back, and finds the puck at the side of the net.
But that's a worse feeling here, and you try to fall over and just, if it falls behind you right here, sneaks right behind him.
Oh.
Then they come in, and McCarron comes in. He doesn't get much feedback, but there's Pudi. He's making an impact. We know about his speed. You have to turn that into something. Get space, get inside, shoot the puck, attack. His speed helped him create that opportunity. Shesterkin had trouble with it.
Well, you can see why he fell back the way he did. That puck was available for just a second. Stastny straight away, Phil Tomasino along the ice, tip. O'Reilly, Philip Forsberg, Gus Nyquist comes to an end. They'll be back soon. Here come the Rangers. Eric Gustafson, the defenseman, tries to go upstairs off of the head against the Wild. He said, we just did not match their will. We knew they were coming at us strong. We didn't match it. Here's a rebound out of the glove of Lankinen, but fortunately Nashville is able to cover. The pads hit the ref and went right back to Stastny. Nashville with a quick regroup. That was a funky bounce. Here's Pudi looking to try to take advantage. He's got a man. Score! There's that man. It's Ryan O'Reilly. And the Factor has given the Predators a 1-0 lead. Schneider, the defenseman, is on it. He takes a hit from Cole Smith. Josi playing center field, skates right into it. Here he comes. Josi shot! Glove down by Shesterkin. Now back comes Zibanejad. He angles. His pass is picked off there by Smith. Again sent to the line and kept in by Gustafson. Fires it back to the net.
Especially responsible defensively and good in the faceoff circle as well.
Goodrow wins the draw. The Rangers shoot. It's tipped slowly towards the five hole. Lankinen found it. He comes across with four Predators. That one pinballs around. O'Reilly fires. Save is made by Shesterkin. Another shot. And another save by Shesterkin. Rebound loose. Colton Sissons will hand it off. Josi will rotate back up top. Here's Forsberg straight away. Shoots it. Skipping puck. Rebound. Sissons had it. And Shesterkin made another stop.
Nyquist does a good job on the wall getting them stationary. Watch right here. He gets them all stopped. Now they can make plays. Sorry, that was O'Reilly there. But comes up here. Watch this. Sissons right for. Oh, went off the Ranger player.
Now O'Reilly in the high slot. Fades away. Nyquist cuts to the middle. That shot is blocked. Picked up. Josi approaches. He shoots. He scores! Roman Josi, a quick acceleration to the slot.
And right here again, they get him stationary, stopped in front of the net. Roman Josi moving that puck around. Nice little play there. Get the movement. You see, once they get the puck, their feet are moving. Josi takes it upon himself, comes in, cut. Look at that little deception. Freezes right there, gets enough in that open space, and then clink right off the inside of the post.
And Parson is able to clear it ahead. Spun back to the net, an easy save.
A huge push here from the Rangers. Preds got to match the intensity.
Meanwhile, the Predators, after a poor first period against the Wild in their last game.
In the article that I read about him, said starting to feel more like a family instead of just a hockey team.
Here is Trubut trying to spin away from Cole Smith. Down low, Trocheck got a man open, score! A great twisting pass to the back post, and Lankinen was fooled.
That's not the team that everybody's used to saying, and they've got the skill, and watch this right here. Right here, just a little play there, and that's tough because it's a left-handed or right-handed shot, and his momentum, Trocheck's going behind the net.
Just 31 seconds in by Truba to cut the lead in half. And two Rangers right at the line. A race for the puck. Here they come. Great save by Lankinen on Panarin. How I watch this one.
Yeah, watch. He's going to try to lift up the backhand. Lankinen reads it all the way. Panarin just missed it, but he forces a turnover in the neutral zone. He just never quits.
This one chipped ahead, and now a chance for Colton Sisson. Sisson's coming in. Short hit. He scores! Colton Sisson, his third shorthanded goal of the season. And Nashville is back up by a score of 3-1.
Look at this. The Rangers coming in. Turn the puck over. Watch this into the middle of your screen. He senses that puck coming to the neutral zone. Trenin gets it out. Sissons, little takes it to the backhand. Forehand opens up and then beats the Sturk at far side over the pad, under the glove. What a shot by Sissons.
Boy, that was all of a sudden a snapper. Box, crisscrosses, shoots. That was tipped. Rebound, score! Right as the penalty expired. The Rangers get it back. Well, there is the guy that has been doing damage at the net front for years, Chris Kreider.
Net front guys in the league, down low, he's a big man. He's got good hands, great speed. Look at this play here. The Rangers got it set up, come to the net, deflection. Kreider out of the air, rebound, went up high and over the pad. This will be a good view here of what happened. Panarin gets it through, deflection, big save, Lankinen. Another save, rebound, and Kreider stays with it, knocks it out of thin air. Anyone can do about it. They got to go out and kill a penalty of the power play that just scored on you.
Usually, if you go right directly between the numbers, there's no debate.
Yeah.
That was debatable
for
sure.
It was the outside for sure.
It's a big call because the Rangers have cashed in. The set play off the draw, tipped high by Trochek, and it's a 3-3 hockey game.
Trochek in the middle of the ice. He's going to come, take a nice little route here. He's up high. Look at the stick down. In the middle of the ice, Zibanejad right here. He's looking at that right now. He's looking cross ice, but he sees Trochek in the middle.
Starting on the penalty kill.
Good puck retrieval by the Predators. They get it to the captain. Ryder pressures. Forsberg advances and shoots. Rebound in the slot. Backhander stopped by Shesterkin. Rebound still scrambling. Again, a long pass to the blue line. Guided on net by O'Reilly. Shesterkin plays it. It's picked off. Forsberg waits. Shoots! And the rebound just got past O'Reilly.
Watch this play here. Good play there by Shen. Shesterkin turns over. Forsberg, he's debating right now. Do I pass it? Looks like that closing lane.
And that they're going to control the puck too. But he wants to see the same speed that they started the game with. Guys?
All right, Kara, thanks. We'll be looking for that. Zibanejad can't get it out. Yossi attacks again. Forsberg calls for it. Shoots. Tipped off the post. Sisson's got a piece.
Easily again. Rangers come out. Watch Forsberg. He's going back up top now. He's going to get this puck. He pulls it to the middle. Look at all that traffic in front. Sisson's might have tipped that, but Shesterkin didn't go down until after that hit the post. Sisson's does tip that. That's a great.
Both teams on the front end of back-to-backs. Rangers go back home to play the Sharks tomorrow. Predators head to Buffalo. Lindgren, lots of bodies in front. They score. They got the pinball action. And the Rangers lead for the first time in the game. Another faceoff win that's been a big story for the Rangers today.
Moments ago and then right here. I think, watch Lazani. I think he does a good job. He's got the stick tied up. But you go to the net. And that's, is that Trochek? That it goes off, he's going to have 4 points tonight if this is the case. I couldn't see who that went off. Could have been Kreider or Trochek here. This will be a better look. Looks like it was Trochek.
They come in, they will back off and make it come after them, and then they'll counter. There's a shot and a stretching save by Lankinen. The follow-up stopped as well.
Battling at the back of the net. Look at Lankinen, whole net's open. Gets over, look at the glove. And just reaches back in desperation. That's an unbelievable save. Talk about getting your eyes on the stick blade of where that puck is coming. The whole side of the net. Watch. There's the hole that's wide open. Lankinen push right into that puck. And then he recovers well.
McDonough again. Working with Yossi. To the middle. Tried to sneak into the back door. From the corner. Angled on net. Good save by Shesterkin.
That goal, but the Preds have answered back and they're throwing everything at the net. Watch this tip by Sissons. Watch him battling in front. He's going to get to this, the middle part of the area of the net in the slot. Beautiful tip, and Shesterkin tracks that puck.
Going back towards the net. 2 seconds to go, and the Rangers are going to hang on. A frustrated Roman Yossi lays the puck as time expires.